Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I got something special for you, a peek into my world as a college photographer, exploring the fascinating realm of expressionism through lens. Join me on this journey of self-discovery as well dive into the intricate art of capturing raw and unfiltered emotions. My love affair with photography began in the chaotic year of 2020. It was then that I picked up a camera, ready with the desire to extrapolate the essence of every place I visit. There's something magical about freezing a moment in time, preserving the memories of those special things. Nature quickly became my muse. It's beautiful, it's tranquility, it's all spoken to me in a language only a camera could explain. The turning point, however, came with the onset of the pandemic. Suddenly, I found myself with abundance of time and a newfound passion. That camera was an ideal companion, an extension of my being. At first, my shots were hazard, suspicious, whatever else. Each click is an experiment, anywhere in a particular na pangit ang pagkukuha, but there was something in me that refused to settle for mediocrity. This inner voice urged me to seek improvement, to embark on a journey of self-improvement through the lens. So I devote countless hours to studying photography, composition to post positively, and slowly but surely I began to see the fruit of my labor. So it was then I realized I possess a potential that I have never acknowledged before. I will admit there was a time when I viewed photography as a mere pastime, something for those with ideal hearts to feel. How wrong I was. That's just a habit. It's a form of visual storytelling that's divine inclusion, creativity, and a profound of connection to the subject. It's a profession that challenge, inspire, and motivate. So today, I'm here to share with you how I learned to pour my soul into each frame to convey emotion that words alone can express, you know, together. So we will peel back those layers for every photography, exploring the story they hold. So today I'm here to show. So today I'm here to share with you all some of my photographs that I captured during 2020 until I stopped. So I pour my soul into each picture to convey emotion that words alone cannot be expressed. So there you have it. So those are some of my photographs that I captured during my time as a photographer. So I guess this is it. So thank you for joining me on this community journey of self-expression through the lens. And if you are passionate about photography as I am, be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell. That way you won't miss out on any of the exciting content coming your way. Until next time, keep clicking and keep creating, and remember, the world is your canvas. Bye-bye.